Oh, jeez.
Hey, everybody, it's Mega Blast, and welcome back for some more Kirby's Dream Land 2. In the last part, for the hardest secret ever, I actually got great luck. And we battled the fifth area boss. We also did stage 1 of Cloudy Mine, or whatever it's called. And in this part, we're going to do
probably the 4 stages of level 6, I'm not really sure. I'm sure, I don't even know the name of it. And yes, you need Ku here. If you think that you don't, well, you're wrong. Oh, you needed ice. I needed ice. Man, I love that. It's not my most favorite ability, but I love that part when Kirby does that. There's all the bosses and mini bosses that there are. The funny thing is, Meta Knight is not in this game. So if you think that he is, you're wrong. He is not there. Oh crap, do I not need Ku anymore? That is pretty bad because I remember that I might have needed Ku for something. Alright, here's the ice path. Ah! Oh, I needed Rick! I know this part! There's a secret. Oh, I needed Kai, never mind. There's a secret right here. And once you do this draft, the secret is right to the left of us. Then you would need to be... There's Ku over there. And you would need to be Ku. Then the secret will be right there. So this will be another cut episode. As much as I need Kind, I can't get him in this one. Oh wait. Oh, I can't. Yeah, I needed Ku because the secret is right on the right side. Yep, this is gonna be another cut episode. I need Kind first. So, see you guys in a bit. I need a parasol. Oh crap, oh my. Thank you. Alright. I'm back. This is where exactly it is. Alright, Mr. Penguin has been died. His name is not Mr. Penguin. Yeah, I needed kind. Trust me, I needed kind. Die! Die! I can't say die every time. That's not my catchphrase. Alright, Brontos are right over there. I was actually pretty stuck in this level last time, but it took a lot of solving to actually figure it out. There are no enemies, don't worry about that. There are only stars that lead you to this here door. And then, you will need Koo. I'm thinking you need Spark. Maybe I'm wrong. No, I'm wrong. I thought I was wrong. I think you actually did need Ice, maybe. I'm gonna see if it's Ice, because Spark was already there. Are you kidding me? I'd be pretty sure it's not kind, it's Koo. I have a heart. How's it cool? I mean kind. How's it kind? I'm sure it is cool. Gee, how's it kind? Alright, I have to go through this door again. I still don't get it. Tough luck. Oh, that's why. Wait a sec. Well, I freed Koo somehow. Okay. And the secret isn't there. After you get Cutter. Man, this mini boss is so hard. If he's not hard to you, then how you even beat him that easily? I don't like him. He's my worst favorite mini boss. Bye bye. Trying to be careful around these Gordos, because if I actually lose Cutter, I would have to come back. Yes! Yay! I got my shard! Oh jeez, that took a while. I told you, it took a lot of skill to do it. So in the next part, we're going to do stage. We're actually gonna complete all these stages quite easily this time, because the final secret, the final shard, is in the final adventure stage of the final level. See you guys then. Bye bye. I can't.